Hello everyone, in this video we will try to solve this math expression 70 divided by 7 multiplied by 3 plus 3 under bracket 3 plus 3 equals to what? Option A 7, option B 10, option C 21, option D 210. Comment your answer. Now it's time to solve this math problem. So we can write 70 divide by 7. We have to solve this bracket first. So 3 plus 3, 6. 70 divided by 7, 3 plus 3 into 6, 18. 70 divided by 7, 3 plus 18, 21, 7, 10 multiplied by 21. So 210 will be our correct answer. Option D will be the right one.